A particle is executing simple harmonic motion of amplitude A and time period t equal to 4 seconds. Then the time taken by it to move from extreme position to half the amplitude in second is. So say here particle is performing SHM. Let A and B are the extreme position and B is the mean position, and particle starts moving from extreme position, means displacement of particle is given by formula x is equal to A cos of omega t. And starting from extreme position, it will reaches to a point P, which is half of the amplitude. Distance between mean position and extreme position is amplitude. So x is equal to A by 2, because particle is moving from extreme position and it reaches to point P, which is at a distance of what? A by 2. So this implies that put the value of x is equal to A by 2. So A by 2 is equal to A cos of omega t. So this A get cancelled and we had 1 by 2 is equal to cos of omega t. Now cos of which angle has value 1 by 2? Cos 60, means it is cos pi by 3 is equal to 1 by 2. So this implies that omega t here, omega t is equal to pi by 3. But omega is equal to 2 pi by t. Omega is equal to what? 2 pi by t into small t is equal to pi by 3. Equal to what? Pi by 3. So this is a pi on two side get cancelled. So this implies that time t is equal to small t is equal to, take this capital T to this side, capital T divided by 2 into 3 is 6. But what is the time period given? Time period of SHM is 4, so 4 divided by 6 means it is 2 divided by 3 second, 2 divided by 3 second. So option B is the correct option for this question.